Hello! My name is Professor Oak and I study Pokemon as a profession. I believe you want to become a Pokemon trainer.
You're damn right I want to become a Pokemon trainer.
Brilliant. To start off, I must ask you a couple of questions. First off, what is your name?
My name is Troll One Piece Theories.
That name is too long. Please try something shorter.
Fuck you, Oak. Just go on with Troll then.
Okay, Troll. Now tell me, are you a boy or a girl?
Are you an idiot? You can't tell if someone's a boy or a girl.
Okay, Troll. I've had enough of your shit. Just fucking tell me if you're a boy or a girl.
Okay, geez. Let me just check for a second. Okay. I'm definitely a boy.
Good. This is my grandchild and your rival. What is his name?
You don't even know the name of your grandchild? You're so damn senile. His name is Dildo Faggins.
Okay. You're all set to start your adventure. Now choose a starter Pokemon. You can choose from Bulbasaur, the grass-type Pokemon, Squirtle, the water-type Pokemon, and Charmander, the fire-type Pokemon.
Okay, I'm taking all of them.
Wait, you cheeky son of a bitch. You can only take one.
Yo, Grandpa. I'm sorry I'm late, but I'm finally here to get my first Pokemon.
Well, you're too late. Troll took all of them.
Well, fuck. Finally, I started my Pokemon adventure. I wonder what Pokemon I will catch first.
Pikachu!
Holy shit, it's a Pikachu, the best Pokemon in the world. I must catch it. Oh my god, I have the best Pokemon in the world right now. Let's test his strength. Hey Fadget, let's battle.
Okay, go retarded.
Go Pikachu.
Retarded, use tackle.
What the fuck? Pikachu is the best Pokemon, and it lost to a Rattata?
Wow, Pikachu is only good if he hugged me, that is actually crap.
Well fuck, my whole life is a lie. So apparently, to face the Pokemon League champion, I have to collect 8 gym badges. Let's do it. Hey you. This is a gym, right?
Yes.
Is the gym leader here? I need to talk to him.
Yes. The gym leader is here.
And his name is John C.
Hey you, I want to challenge you for the gym badge.
You can't see me.
What? I'm pretty sure I can see you, man.
Never, never.
I won't. Don't worry. Now can you give me that badge?
Uh-oh. Loyalty. Respect.
What?
15-time world champion.
Okay, fuck this. I'm obviously at the wrong place. You. You're a Pokemon gym leader. Give me your badge.
What? You're so rude. I won't even give you a chance to win!
Wait, what is that behind you?
It's the Boulder badge and proof that you defeated me.
Interesting. I've heard that there's an Onyx in serious need of help outside.
Really? I gotta go save him.
Lol. What an idiot.
1 eternity later.
Wow. I actually can't believe that I collected all 8 gym badges. Now I can go after the Pokemon League champion.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite all peoples within our nation.
To denounce the evils of truth and love.
To extend our reach to the stars above.
Jesse!
James!
Team Rocket, blast off at the speed of light!
Surrender now or prepare to fight!
Me out, that's right!
You just wasted 25 seconds of my and everyone's time. Charizard, use flamethrower.
Team Rocket's blasting off again!
Finally, I can go on and become the Pokemon League champion.
Hang on just a minute.
Wait, you're the 8th gym leader. What are you doing here?
I'm the leader of Team Rocket, and after I've seen you foolishly steal the gym badge from me and now defeat these idiots, I've decided to take the matter into my own hands. Prepare to get obliterated.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait just a second. Team Rocket wants all the Pokemon in the world, right?
Yes.
Then let me present to you the perfect opportunity. You let me go now, and I give you the rarest Pokemon of them all.
Which Pokemon is it?
It's a Pikachu, of course.
Holy shit. shit, a Pikachu. He's the only one that I'm missing in my Pokédex. I even have Raichu, but not Pikachu.
Do we have a deal then?
Yes.
Okay, Pikachu, this nice man will be your new trainer. Goodbye.
Thank you and goodbye.
It's time for the moment you've been waiting for.
Surprised to see me, Fadget? How the hell did you become champion? If you didn't have any starter Pokemon to choose from, well, you could say that the gods showed mercy upon me. What do you mean? Ha ha ha. Let me just show you. Go Arceus. What the fuck? We're in the first generation. How do you have a god of all Pokemon from the fourth generation? Arceus felt bad because you stole all the starter Pokemon, and he decided to be my starter Pokemon. Since then, no one was able to stop us, and neither will you. Go Charizard. Arceus, use judgment. Fuck. Go Blastoise. Arceus, use judgment. Goddamn. Go Venusaur. Arceus, use judgment. Are you serious? Go Pidgeot. Arceus, use judgment. This has to be a joke. Go Snorlax. Arceus, use judgment. Do you understand now? The power of Arceus. You can't defeat me. Bring on your last Pokemon. I can't give up now. My last Pokemon. I have to believe in it. Go Magikarp. Lol. Is this a joke? All those strong Pokemon, and now you send out this pathetic excuse of a Pokemon? Arceus. Finish it, Arceus.
Fucking Magikarp. I can't stop laughing.
Suck on that, Fadget. I'm the new Pokemon League champion. No. How is this possible? This is why you never underestimate a Magikarp.
Hold up. You're under arrest.
Wait. I can explain all those gym badges.
I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about Dildo Faggins. He used hacks to obtain Arceus. You're coming with me, Dildo. And you troll, you can continue celebrating your victory.
Fuck. Lol.